make some noise right now for Mark Travis Rivera. It is not healthy to tell children shh, but we grown as fuck anyway. Okay? So send a shush to the back. Don't tell children shush because it teaches silence too early. But grown people know what the fuck is going on, so send a shush to the back. Thank you.
On three, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Nice.
This is coming from my upcoming book, Drafts, and a perfect collection of writing. Blank. Arching my back to snap the perfect shot, I'm bare. Maybe this will make him react, make him so erect that he won't notice how empty I am blank. All that remains is shame. Arching my back, he doesn't even know my name. All he knows that I'm thick, uncut, scurvy, and unafraid to show it all. He may think I'm easy, another fast track. Arching my back, inviting a stranger's touch, lusting for his lips as I sway my hips side to side, waiting for a momentary rush between the sheets, all that remains is a body filled with shame. Arching my back, snap after snap, pretending it was just a photo. It did not mean anything. He could look but not touch until I found myself in the back seat of his car. I felt cheap. My lower back pressed against the door, trying to ignore every thought telling me you deserve more. Arching my back so no stranger could hit my spot. He said, you could build walls with the bodies you bring your all to. But did any of them ever make love to you?